Hey, I'm back for Stability Ball. Fit Facebook people and YouTubers alike. Anyways, we're gonna be doing big balls, big stability balls, if you haven't done those before. I've got my mat and stuff all set up here, but hey, the ball's over there in the corner, because we're gonna do some ball on the wall first after we warm up. So if you don't like ball on the wall, come back in 5-10 minutes. But otherwise, it'll be good to have you here if you want to be here. All right. So I hope everybody's having a great day and working hard at whatever you do in life. So here we go. All right, we're gonna warm it up first. Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She says you're friendly. Reach across. I forgot one person. Joyce, yes! I was just gonna tag you. You're the next person. All right, so the ball's here because we're gonna do ball on the wall. Spread. But we're gonna warm up first. March it in. Shoulders forward and back. Take a while. Come in. March it in. Front and back right. Go long. We're going to stretch out those feet. Two marks. You stay around. Double shoulder right and left. I know it's a little crooked today. The reason is we're going to be back on that wall first right off. Heel digs. Four. Toes out. Toes back. Left foot stay. Turn that ankle. And switch. Turn that ankle. And march. Front and back left. Toe, heel, walk. Come at me. Four. Double shoulder left. Right. Singles. Heel digs, toe up. All right, grab that ball. If you don't have a ball, just hold nothing. Take it right, left, right, left. Sit it down, ball down. And march. Heel digs. Right. Left. Well, I hit the wrong button. All right, so I sit on the wall first. Here we go. So grab those heavy weights, heavy weights. Get your ball on the wall. So it's in my low back, right here. Let me pull my mat over. Because I got one foot on the mat and one foot off. Oh no! That's not good, huh? I might fall over the place. Okay, right here. Pick up your weights. That's exercise in itself. All right, so push into the ball. Weight is in your heels or your feet. Come on down. Into that ball. Little balls. Four, three, two, one, and up. Ball out. Sit on the ball. Hands down here, bicep. Those legs to rest. Mine are hurting. other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four, three, two, navel in, one. All right, heels up or toes out. Feet are flat, but your feet are out a little bit because you really want to reach down, row up, kick back. Engineer. Woo. All right, ball to the wall. Last set of this. All right. Weights in your heels. Down and up. Last one, stay there, hold it here, little pulse. One. Quick drink. Marie's here. Marie is.
Get a drink. Grab those lightest weights. Not lightest, threes. We're gonna do Sweet Caroline on the ball. Sweet Caroline. Right here.
Take it out front. So I'm using threes or no weights or twos or ones. Punch. Right, left, right. Lift it out. So good. So good. So good. Punch. Left, right, left. Get out. Now down here.
Two. up, hold, swoop down, and up, swoop down. So I'm going down and up, just so you can see. Like this. No more. Now I have to do some on the other side to be even. Hold it, hold, lift. Press through the heel. One, down. Woo! Other side. Hold that ball into the hip, hold it here. Right leg out. Now up. Now bring, I'm gonna bring my knee in just for five, because that's what I did on the other side. Three, two. Now just up. Hold it up here, hold, leg up, press through the heel. And up. Woo! Get a quick drink, quick drink. Lorelei, you left though. She was here, but then she left. All right. Okay, we're gonna go into shoulder bridge. So let me just see where we are here. Shoulder bridge. Curls.
sides. So roll it into the front of the left thigh. Left thigh right here. Hold it. Hold the weights here, palms up. Press it open, open. We're almost done. We're almost there. Let me see what we got here. We're doing good. We got to get through it at least one more time. Woo! Here we go. We're going to start in that shoulder bridge. Shoulder bridge. Weights right here. Oop, I need to put this on. Right here. And dip. Sit down. Feet are out.
abs are tight. You're using your core here, waist together. Reach for the feet. Top of the toes. Bye. Have fun.
Yes. I'll text you on my way home.
You got your mask, right?
Yeah.
And then shoulder bridge. Shoulder bridge. Weights on your abs right here. Dip. Side. We'll hold the stretches longer in a minute.
Bring it in March, because I'm waiting. Heel digs right here. Four more. Four, three, two, and take this right foot, put it up on that left thigh. Hold it. It's hard, I know. Now switch. If you need to put the ball up against a wall or up against a chair or something, that's fine. I know this is hard. Now down. Toes out. Reach out. Reach it in. All the way up. Take that left arm down. Behind the head. Right arm down behind the head. Bring it up. Come all the way up to your feet. Go into a lunge with your right leg back. Bring the ball into that right thigh like we did when we worked out. All you're going to do is stretch here. Now bring your right arm across. Look left. Now bring this arm all the way back. Still, I'm stretching in here. Now bring it up. I'm gonna come down in front. Walk it up. And bring it around. I'm gonna roll it into the front of my left leg. Hold it here. Bring that left arm across. Look right. And bring it all the way back. Now bring it all the way up and down in front. Roll it up. Inhale. Exhale down. Right hand on the ball. Roll it to the left. Reach. Roll it in. Roll it to the right. Left hand on the ball. Reach. Bring it in. Roll it front. Whoop. My weight. Now bring it in. You just sit down on it. Open the chest. Come all the way down. Drag myself over the ball. Reach above my head. Reach out to the side. Bring it up. Inhale. Exhale. And you're done. That was a good workout. That was fast moving.
Yep. Fast moving workout. Have a great day. Yes, I'm doing Pilates in about 10 minutes. Have a good one.